Hi guys, and welcome to another WordPress video. This is Jamie from System22 and webdesignandtechtips.com. Well, in this video today, we're going to show you how to embed a YouTube video into your 2020 theme and have it autoplay with muted sound like the one we've got here. If I refresh this page, as you can see, it starts playing automatically and there's no sound there. Obviously, I'll show you how to play it with sound, but usually when you have an autoplay video, it's a good idea to mute the sound. So let's get started. I've got the page open here. If not, just hit edit page. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go up to three little dots on the right hand side here, because we want to edit as code today rather than text. And if you look down, you've got code editor here. Normally by default it's on visual editor. I'm going to click on the code editor and there we are. There's our little iframe there. I'm going to simply delete it. Okay, if you've got a new block, you won't have anything in it at all. You put that there. I've got one little paragraph of text up there. If I just exit the code editor, there's our little text here. So you can either add a new block. Let's add a new block this time, it'll be easier. I'm going to use a regular paragraph block for this. And again, I want to turn my editor on to code edit. There it is. There's our new block right there. Okay, now I need to go over to YouTube and grab a video to embed. And for anybody that doesn't know that, just go over to YouTube, go to the video you want to embed. It can be yours or somebody else's, it really doesn't matter. If you're embedding somebody else's, just bear in mind if they take that video down, it'll disappear from your site also. To embed it, hit the little share button right here. And we've just done another video exactly the same as this about embedding it with the Divi theme. So that's a video I'm going to use. Here, once you hit the share button, you'll see that little embed right there. And you can copy the code here. There's a little copy button down at the bottom. So I've copied that now. We can move this one out of the way. And I'm going to simply paste this in here over the paragraph tags. You can put it in between if you want, but I'm just going to replace them and paste it in there. So we've now got that video in there. Now if I save this and show it to you now, that video is not going to autoplay, but it'll just be embedded in there so you can play it. So let's just update this and preview the changes. There it is. As you can see, there's the video, and if you click on the play icon, it'll start playing for us. Great. Okay, so we've done the first step, which is actually embedding the video. Now we want to add a couple of lines of code just to make it autoplay, and I'll add the first one first. So this is the URL of the video where it lives in between these two inverted commas, and it's really important when we do this, make sure you're inside the inverted commas. Just after the last letter there, we're going to write question mark, autoplay. I'll put this code below, down below the video if anybody needs to use it. Autoplay equals one. So now let's save our changes. We'll update. When we preview, that video should start playing automatically. There we go, as you can see. But like I mentioned earlier, when you sort of embed these things and have them autoplay like that, it can really get on people's nerves to have sound going, and it can be disturbing for people. So what I like to do is put a mute on there. They can still pull the volume up if they want to hear what's going on. So let's add a mute code to it as well. Now just after the one of the autoplay, we're going to hit and or ampersand, the little and symbol there, and we're going to say mute equals one also. So now let's save our changes, update the page, and we'll preview it again. As you can see, it's now playing and there's no sound. And if people want to hear it, they can simply hover over it, pull up the volume like any other YouTube video.
Welcome to another Divi video. This is Jamie from System22.
So there you go guys, that's how to embed a YouTube video with mute and autoplay enabled We're using the 2020 theme. You can use exactly the same thing if you're using an HTML site or a Bootstrap site. And most WordPress themes will support this. So once again, I'll put this code that we've written here. I'll put this down below. Anybody can copy it and use it if you will. Remember, just put the autoplay equals one if you just want to autoplay with sound. Add and mute to enable the other one. Okay guys, well I hope you've enjoyed this today and found it useful. If you have, please give it a thumbs up, ring the bell, comment, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Once again, this has been Jamie from System22 and webdesignandtechtips.com. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.